Okay, this one says, which of the following graphs corresponds to the following solution set? So it's the set of all x such that x is greater than or equal to 4. So we want the arrow going to the right because it's greater than, and the 4 is included, so we want a closed dot. So it's going to be the second choice.